after the germinal epithelium, and the perichorion layer is the innermost layer. So after this stage, after early blastocyst or blastula, the different types of germinal cells and also the invagination occurs, and the embryo starts growing. Embryo starts growing after implantation. Are you following? Embryo starts growing after implantation, and hence the baby starts growing from that time. So this is called as fertilization and development.